Noi veniamo a raccontare in questo incubatore che l'Enel fa sulle start-up in Italia, in particolare noi abbiamo 3 Innovation Hub, Milano, Pisa, Catania, abbiamo acquistato beni e servizi da parte di queste start-up che abbiamo assistito e che abbiamo coltivato, abbiamo fatto crescere per circa 20 milioni.
We have analyzed and scouted more than 6,600 startups in the last 4 years, and we have already implemented successfully more than 250 projects, and we scale projects in more than 50 cases. If we look at the Italian figures, we have more than 850 startups already analyzed and more than 85 projects already successfully implemented.
Thanks to the collaboration with startups, we are able to bring these models on our businesses all over the world in a faster way. In Enel, we have innovation managers in all of the business line of the group, because for us, innovation is pervasive in each area, in each unit of all of our group. We want to do innovation everywhere.
Enel is the Italian global company with the strongest effort in the open innovation. Enel is a model for all the Italian and not only Italian companies for the program in open innovation fields.
Noi l'abbiamo inserito veramente sul serio, concretamente, l'innovazione e la sostenibilità, perché le due cose sono legate, in tutti i nostri processi, in tutte le nostre attività.
The future is great if we can make it brighter. And we want to make it brighter working all together with the right startups and the right people already working at Enel and the people that we will involve in the future.